In this video, we will learn to find all solutions of the equation 2 times square of sine of x is equal to 2 plus cosine of x. Given to us, 2 times square of sine of x is equal to 2 plus cosine of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Let us apply the above identity. In above equation, we get 2 times 1 minus square of cosine of x is equal to 2 plus cosine of x. Straight multiplication gives us 2 minus 2 times square of cosine of x is equal to 2 plus cosine of x. Cancelling out the common terms to both sides, we get minus 2 times square of cosine of x is equal to cosine of x. Taking cosine of x from right hand side to left hand side gives us minus 2 times square of cosine of x minus cosine of x is equal to 0. Multiplying whole expression by minus 1 gives us 2 times square of cosine of x plus cosine of x is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor cosine of x in the above equation gives us cosine of x times 2 times cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. The above expression gives either cosine of x is equal to 0 or 2 times cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Let us first find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of cosine of pi upon 2 is 0. We also know value of cosine of 3 times pi upon 2 is 0. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation 2 times cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi. Taking 1 from left hand side of the equation to right hand side gives us 2 times cosine of x is equal to minus 1. Dividing the whole expression by 2 gives us cosine of x is equal to minus half. We know value of cosine of pi upon 3 is half. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 minus cosine of pi upon 3. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, so cosine of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to 2 minus half. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi plus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of pi plus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 minus cosine of pi upon 3. As pi plus pi upon 3 is equal to 4 times pi upon 3, so cosine of 4 times pi upon 3 is equal to 2 minus half. So, the solutions of the equation 2 times square of sine of x is equal to 2 plus cosine of x in interval 0 to 2 times pi r pi upon 2, 2 times pi upon 3, 4 times pi upon 3, and 3 times pi upon 2.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.